Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor. I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with Arabia, as Oman. I'm not really sure if we'll be able to two. Oh, Jakarta has still one province left. I didn't see this one. Interesting. Okay, I'm not sure if we will be able to do our achievement, but we will try. We'll attack Oirat now. Just because we can. They are in two wars already, so okay, because normally this should be okay. Lana is somewhere around here. We just need to. Oh, there it is. We just need to knock out this castle and get out of the war. I really hope that he won't lose any Muslim provinces to Ming, because I really don't want to fight Ming. Yeah, you okay. Just move in and take as much as you can. Whatever. They are battling the whole world. Britain has castle derived military access they have been given to us. Okay. Whatever. Let's see. Let's make some money. A minor inconvenience. Ah, separatists. Too bad. Wait. What are you doing? Why are you... Why were you going down there? Oh, come on. Stupid separatists. Go away. More separatists. Where are they? Do we have some troops around here? Where are all my troops? Like, here is one. Move there. These are... Moving here. Oh no. That's too bad. Don't think that this will work, but yeah. Let's try. Yay. That's okay. Okay, too bad. Okay, so these troops will go and fight all these rebels. Mm-hmm. we need more we need more food in this region. Also in this region. Okay. There is the Lonna army. Interesting. Money poor. Oh, this is interesting. Lonna goes to low. We can get him out of war without doing anything with him. Conversion successful. We converted the heretics in Suida. That's fine. It's not any follow. Okay. Good reputation. Conversion successful. Conversion successful. Quorum. Too much micromanagement. Quorum is sustainable. Excellent. Osra converted. Okay. So let's see. Good. What did we want to do? I really don't know. It was something I wanted to do. Yeah, look at that, probably. Yeah. More separatists, more separatists. I mean, we don't need legitimacy. Yay, corp. Means we can do some of this. Also show me these. Nah. Really? At least they attacked me in the province where I already was. So, if we attack you, with whom do we have to fight? Not with Bengal. But Malwa, Manipur, and Vijayanagar. That's good. That's really good. I mean, these troops will wreck Vijayanagar. If I get war on you, then Talakini would come to the rescue. We could make you a co-belligerent and take some land for Madurai from you. Or, no, we can't get war on you. Yeah, also I don't want to make you a co-belligerent anyway. Bengal and the Ottomans are not the ones I want to fight right now. Yeah, I'll probably do this. Okay, you guys, fetch me the 1,000 troops. We really have to get more done right now, because we will not be able to get the achievement because we are too slow. Also, we will recall you and I mean, we really should do that. The 60,000 troops will come and help us in fighting Malwa. You're like here. You're here. You're here. There, you'll stay there. You'll stay here as long as we need to get this converted. You'll move there. Ah, no. Stay here and do some drilling. We should build some of these things here. Here. Okay. Some of these. Oh, this is also regions. Interesting. Does Irod still have some left? Yeah, still quite some troops. Interesting. Interesting, I don't know where they hide. There must be a place where they hide. Nice, nice. You got rid of these guys. And another revolt. Really? Ah, oh, come on. Here and afterwards go there and then move here again. Okay, let's just declare war on you. Why not? Let's do a reconquest and let's make Vijayanagar into belligerent and go. You have to do more than one war at once. I don't like it, but it has to be done. And we have a lot of military points that we can throw into the battles. So, okay, When do you arrive? On the 10th of April, and we arrive on the 5th. That's not. No. It's not nice because they are there on the 26th of March, so they will be there sooner than us. Let's move in this direction. Let's kill Daddy. How do I take this? And take this. These two. Should be done rather soon. More rebels. Ugh. Can we just be gone with these so we can get on with lesser revolutions? Yay, I believe. Another revolt. Where is this? Here? Okay. We can live with that. I'll give this to Madurai. Probably will want to take these two castles for Madurai. So, where are you? Here you are. Oh wait, this guy. We don't need you. We don't need a leader here. Pretty sure about that. Why can't you move there? Is there a castle? There is a fossil. Interesting. That's good. We want this fossil from Moira. And also their capital. Still high in Lamna. Okay. Can't do anything about that right now. Doesn't matter. Yay! Arguin. After that, we can leave it alone. In separatists. Okay. So let's move down there first. Because this will take more than a month, and is there a castle? No, of course not. Why are there even more separatists and particularists and people? Okay, this. You move there because we can't do this. Another revolt. Yay. And the coalition. Interest. Interesting, interest. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's not okay. Oh, thank you. Siege. Let's give it. Dry. Still enthusiasm. Interesting. Do you have still some forts left? No. Good. Let's do some. Conversions. Okay. We need to stay here because there is no fort. Naval research wrong. Yeah, let's lose the prestige. You really don't need the prestige right now. Yay. Another core province. Still 97%. Okay, where are you going? Let's consolidate you. Let's capture them because we really don't want. Where are you going? Stupid particularists. Oh, that's nice. You really took all of the land at once for us. And as Ming doesn't hold any forts, I think they can't take land from either. Okay. That's probably okay. Alright. Yeah, that's also okay. That's not okay. Let's get some money. You go here. Madurai. This will go to Madurai. This will go to Madurai. Let's put this because we want this, this. We can't because where are you going to double? Yeah, that's good. We can kill you there because we are our rule from here. Nope, nope, you're not allowed to go through my lands. A nice tie. You're already at medium enthusiasm, but we need some more land. I want more, more, more. Yay! Another conversion done. And let's move on. Many wards at once. Wait, what's that? Lan Na has some troops here. Oh, come on. You must be joking. Yeah. I don't care. Take this. A dumb. Really? The separatists are fighting the particularists? That's interesting. And rather nice. Another conversion done. Okay. A bit more expensive. Wayrat Tribe. Really? Really? What did we roll? A 2? No, a 1. Ugh. That's not nice. Give this to Madurai, let's give this to Madurai, let's give this to Madurai. So Madurai should take care of all of this. Okay. The Maliki scholars have expired. Really? Development cost minus 10%. Yeah. Let's do this again. We do a lot of development when we have too much victory, too much mono points. Still at high. Nah. Whatever. Whatever. Stupid particularists, can't you attack the Chinese? This was a hard fight for you, but you did it. That's great. Yay! A separatist fight against Nanna. That's nice. Okay. Goes to Madurai. Let's see, Madurai. Are you already at low? Nope. Of course not. Yay. Let's do it like that. This will be a great. This will be great. And we want all your money. And we want reparations. Yep, that's the peace deal we want. Come on, let's give it to us. Great. How about give me your money and we'll see if it's okay. Okay, let's get Malva out of this. I mean, is it really possible that we rolled a 3 last time? A 1 and a 3? Come on, you must be joking. And the general died, of course. I hope it was one of the not so interesting generals. Give to Madurai, whatever. Yay, excellent. So, let's see, you come home. We send you here as well, probably. Yay, Arguin. So, let's make you into a stuffing. Let's do the boat and let's make her too good to be true. I should stop for today. This was quite too long, this Yeah, anyway, I wish you good night, sleep well, and bye.